they said the singers never stopped to breathe. Notice they carry the note. They never stop and breathe. They said also there's some music in there that is not earthly. They said, one, there's the sound of a harp. They said also there's the sound of a horn. It's not a horn like we have. Very much like a ram's horn that they used to use, a long one. Also, the specialist said there's an instrument in there. They don't know what it is. It's not a piano. It's not an organ. It's not an accord. It's some strange instrument. I'll point it out to you in a minute. There was also a soloist beginning to sing that wasn't one of the seven. Now listen for the horn. Hear it? It's the long extended horn. You listen to the harp. I'll show you the harp. Here's the horn. What the soloist is saying in a few moments. Hear the instrument? They don't know what it is. The other, they said, is a harp. Hear it? The harp. Notice the singers never breathe. Try to carry it with them. Modulate without taking a breath. Now they stop, and they said the notes begin to climb into realms that are not human. Here's the harp. This is the harp. Hear it? Singing is in the atmosphere 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Scientists know about it. This that you're hearing right here is in the air 7 days a week, 365 days in a year. They were amazed that a little electronic device, they said something happened that it was able to pull it out of the air. This is very similar to the sound of praise and music when I opened my mouth. It was coming out in Arkansas. And in Washington, in Oregon, I understand. Hallelujah. Now I want you to raise your hand and sing it with them. Hallelujah.